A teenager is dead tonight after getting shot multiple times early this morning in Waco. Police say it happened just before 2 this morning near the Whataburger on North Valley Mills Drive and Lake Air. They say the 19-year-old was shot and taken to a hospital where he was dropped off in the emergency room area. Hospital staff were unable to revive him and he was pronounced dead. Investigators are asking anyone with information to contact Waco Police Detective Reyes.